Mississippi Sawyer. Sawyer was, in fact, one of the trees that fell into the Mississippi River in bad weather. Big root balls, weighted to the bottom, flowing river over it made these trees pop up and down and pop up and down. And these were big deals back in those days when the river was a passageway. And there were things that were called snag boats. They had to go clear them out because you can't have a Mississippi Sawyer popping up in the middle of your boat and still get the cargo downstream. So it was a biggie.